You're watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Tracy Sable.
And I'm Steve Minnick. A Waterboro man is facing a terrorizing charge for allegedly telling a 10-year-old boy to get into a truck. Police say the boy was walking home from Portland's Ocean Avenue School when two men inside a pickup truck approached him. The boy ran off. School officials say the incident is a good opportunity to talk to your children about strangers.
120 Mainers are now unemployed after Kaiser Homes announces it is closing, and the workers learning yesterday that Kaiser would be shutting down the home manufacturing business because its parent company is filing for bankruptcy. Half the employees had been laid off last month but thought it was temporary.
An emergency ordinance to stop the spread of bed bugs passes in Augusta. Two boarding houses are infested with the pests. The ordinance makes it the landlord's responsibility to deal with the infestations. The rules take effect immediately and will be in place for 60 days. And thank you for joining us for this News 8 web update.
And make sure you check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a good evening.